The following contest is for the WWE Women's Championship. On the way to the ring, from Florida, the superstar. And introducing the challenger, from Richmond, Virginia, Mickie James.
There's the bell, and here we go. The first competitor to get a pin or to make their opponent tap will win. A textbook reversal there.
CJR, this is exactly why Raw is the number one brand in all of sports entertainment.
What fantastic extension on that leg drop. Oh my, an enziguri, the head kick. A vicious stomp. What a fierce kick. Enziguri, what a shot to the head.
Superstar shows the slightest hint of weakness, they've lost the match.
That's for sure. No matter how beat up you are, you can't ever let your opponent know the extent of your injuries.
And that's easier said than done, JR. The human body can only absorb so much punishment. She's looking for a big move here.
She's looking to end this one, King.
Flat on your back with your shoulders on the mat is no
put. Two! Is that three?
No! Come on!
Did you hear the impact on that kick?
What a shot from the enziguri!
I could watch these superstars go at it all night, JR. There's the reversal.
Oh, what a low blow. There's no need for that. Her opponent is dazed and confused. Can she capitalize?
Oh, there it is!
These superstars are in terrific shape, and that comes as no surprise whatsoever. We've got to be nearing the end, King. I don't know how much these superstars have to give.
A basic but effective maneuver.
Here we go, JR. She's looking to put her opponent away. There's the pin. Now remember, kids, whatever you do, don't try this stuff at home.
Absolutely not. Even these trained professionals wind up pretty badly banged up after a match.
The kick connects. A striking elbow staggering the opponent. What a crushing leg drop.
And there's the takedown.
And there's the elbow. And that's a stiff kick. That's some impact.
Look at the force behind that leg drop.
A vicious elbow drop delivered with a ton of force. Mickie James knows what it takes to earn championship gold. It takes experience, ability, and determination.
Add to that her incredible looks, and you've got a complete package.
And the head scissors blocked in.
What an incredible splash. That could have broken a rib.
Here's what the fans came to see.
Here's the pin. Could this be it?
A swift kick to the opponent. And the neck breaker connects. And there's the leg drop. Samoan drop.
This match is going to continue until someone's completely debilitated. And considering the resiliency of these superstars, that's not going to be easy.
That's for sure. No one in this match is going to have a fight.
And I wouldn't expect any less from them, King. Like them or not, you've got to respect the tenacity of each and every W.